Breaking this morning, a deadly motorcycle crash. This happening late last night in Okaloosa County, just before midnight. According to the Florida Highway Patrol, Terry Sneed, 52 years old, was driving his Harley Davidson on Highway 123 near Niceville. A Toyota Corolla, or the driver of that Toyota Corolla, lost control of the car, colliding with the motorcycle. Sneed was pronounced dead at the scene. The teenage driver of the Toyota was not hurt.